Hey guys, it's a friend here, and I came up with a pretty original idea for my videos. I'm gonna be pause hunting for a week, but that's not all. The catch is, let's say for Monday, I'm gonna be killing just Bando's boss for 10 hours, and the next day, I'm gonna be killing like Dagonoth Kings for 10 hours. So each day, a new boss for 10 hours, and then I'm gonna be seeing what I'm gonna get at the end of the week, how much loot. I hope I'm gonna be getting richer from this, and I'm gonna be updating you every day. So let's say if day one ends, and I'm gonna be showing all the loot that I got from Bando's. So yeah guys, stay tuned, and I hope you